The Volker Group is a service company for technical automotive engineering. Our main fields of activity are, among others, the construction, testing and building of design models. My role in the company is the head of software development VR. Cloud Modeling is a VR software that enables modeling and design as well as construction, planning and simulation in virtual space.
My name is Martin Werthers and I'm a claim modeler for interior design at Volkswagen. My tasks as a claim modeler are the creation of physical one-to-one models and form finding on surfaces, based on design sketches and according to technical specifications. In cloud modeling, it is possible to build a model directly in the virtual space. You can immerse yourself in areas of the object and achieve certain viewing angles that were not possible before.
Especially in the development of vehicles, many different departments are required. For example, design, engineering, planning. There are many interfaces. In cloud modeling, these interfaces are brought into the virtual space and are therefore available everywhere, either in the office, in the home office or at another location. What's so special about it? That several users can work together simultaneously in one virtual room without being physically at the same place. This allows the development to be shortened and errors can be avoided at an early stage. The development becomes much faster, more flexible and more cost-effective.
The connection here, there's no radius here.
Yes, you're right.
Okay, this is one surface.
The interaction with my colleagues has changed so that we can now discuss and work together in one file, from anywhere. Everyone can now see the other person's changes in real time and in this way better judge whether the interior, exterior and technology are consistent.
I think we have to go down with the corner here.
Correct.
From my point of view, the main advantages of cloud modeling are an intuitive usability, better sense of proportion and the collaboration with other users. Since there is hardly any software in the industry with enough performance for data creation and design, we had to develop and program our own solution. From the early beginning, Dell and NVIDIA supported us in the development of cloud modeling. The great flexibility of the Dell workstations and the high performance of the NVIDIA Quattro card makes it possible to work in virtual space.
Cloud modeling has changed my entire way of working and the way I think in the work processes. Because you wear the glasses and not everyone can see what you are doing, you're open to taking risks or trying out new ideas. You feel more open to take further steps or even different steps. You do things you wouldn't dare to do before.
Together with Dell and NVIDIA, we successfully set another milestone in digital automotive development.